Battlefield first game. Let's go. Calendar versus Professor Bro. Snake versus Peach. Peach.
Already.
Yeah. All right off the bat. Both of them getting projectiles out. That's throwing them. And in the end, they actually did get a cool song.
Yeah.
Oh, tranquilizer. Yeah.
That's something already.
Quick 30%. Huge combo.
Okay, Becca. Becca? No.
Super Eve right now. Yeah, ah, can't get anything off the down throw.
Okay, no, oh, it was safe.
Nair out.
Okay.
Robby.
Okay, Becca. No.
Yeah, Kenna using his float cancels really well with Terran shield. Obviously, Blossom. Ooh, up air, and it killed so early! Oh my god, I think this matchup could be interesting. This is gonna be super hype. Yeah, waiting for him.
Oh my god, he's...
The up throw looks so cool.
The spacing and everything, his positions and everything is so well done.
Yeah. Okay, yeah, trying to get him in the bomb.
Fine. Yeah, it's dead.
And that kills super early too. So like we said, Peach is super floaty and is gonna die early. Super early.
She probably will die off the top like 90% of the time in this matchup.
Oh my god, the grenades are snipering him. Gonna channel the sweeper sniper if he wants to get in too. Upper is gonna see it here. Yeah, upper at 130 is super strong for Peach.
Yeah, no?
Especially on the top platform, you can take him out super quickly.
Okay.
Ooh, good, good.
It was a very good mine.
Oh my god, the mine.
Ooh! Almost.
He dodges so good. And again, he gets caught by the C4. Oh my god, that's the mine, he's not aware of it at all. He's hiding it in the stage though. You can barely see it. Dancing on his head, they're gonna take it super quick.
It's so even.
Yeah, it's like dead on.
Okay.
Who gets sticky? There's that's sticky. Huge for the socks.
That might. Okay, no.
Maybe 20 more percent on the grab or a fair, and he's gonna be gonna be dead. Yeah. Ooh, already putting in the toad.
Oh.
Like we showed in the warm up, the toad huge thing to block the C4. If you can do it on prediction or reaction.
This matchup for Peach is more like an obstacle course.
Oh my god,
that was
huge
nice.
Combo, Abi. Grenade! Up air! Drop might use. Oh my god, is that. Oh no. Yeah, that's it.
That?
Quick setup from Professor Pro, takes it with a down throw to C4.
Okay, oh no, it didn't.
Yeah, tried to get him in his own mind right there.
Oh!
Rex super armor. Back air. He's off stage again.
He's
trying to blow him up, yeah.
Snake
blow
comes. Recovers from anywhere.
But he's super high on percent. Any hit will kill him. Not quite any hit. Any stronger.
Okay.
Gets the fair. That's a close one. 50% on Kellner right now. But kinda even game. Stage position for Professor Bro. He's going to let nothing deter him from taking this.
Oh.
Ooh. What's it? Putting in sleep, get up attack. Real smart from Kellner. Dash attack on shield is not that safe though.
Okay.
Again, the dash attack adapts right now.
Side view on. Ooh.
Quick 30%.
Okay.
That's good DI though.
Okay.
Still living.
Oh.
The air dodge, he's kind of scared.
So scary.
Oh my god.
Oh, up tilt. Holy shit.
That killed so early. Yeah. That was super tight though.
Yeah,
Is this actually best of 5 or best of 3? Best of 3 still. We're in winner's quarters.
Yeah, I think it's only Grand Finals which is top best
of 5. But for this kind of a match, it would be super interesting to get a best of 5. This was super close.
Yeah.
And it seems to be definitely tight in skill sets.
Yeah,
even
I think
though I don't think both players played the matchup a lot. Okay, not like players like Armada used to play back in the day. Played Peach. He did play.
He also played Pit.
Yeah, he played Pit. He did never play Peach, so. It's kind of weird.
And okay, he went to a very, very big stage. I don't know if that's...
Yeah, I don't think that's the right decision. Because Klopp's gonna run away so lot, he's gonna throw all his projectiles. And Kellner's kind of rushed on Peach. I know him pretty well. And it's usually not his style to like go to a huge stage. Prefers
a grab. Okay.
Good tech chase.
He wanted to... Wanted to
oh my god. Gives him the booty. Yeah, maybe he just wants the survivability of the huge ceiling. That could be another thing. But I don't know how he's going to kill him. That's actually gonna be a problem. Even though he's at 120, I don't see him dying anywhere close. Good down smash. Ooh, he has Stitch in his hand. Ah, you can't quite catch it.
So even though... Oh, almost. Might have killed as well. Oh,
yeah.
Okay, that's
dead. He had a sticky on him, and that definitely kills. Kind of with a little face shake. He's just dancing on his head. Oh my god. That already kills.
Well, it's 100.
Yeah, relatively quickly on 150, which is already super late. Down smash. Doesn't get a lot of hits.
Oh, yeah.
That's a huge reversal because he almost pushed him in. Again, he pushed him in.
His own man.
That's something both players have to play really carefully about. Because if Kellner chose to grab him in the situation before, he might have been thrown into the mine.
Yes. Yeah.
Ooh, oh, it gets sticky on him.
Sticky?
Oh no. Yeah, you're right now. Yes. Gets it right back. And places it down. Yeah.
Okay.
It defuses the mine.
Okay.
Oh my god. Was that an up smash or?
It was up smash. Something. Yeah.
That's a classic Kellner, by the way. Up smash is like the Kellner, especially if you charge it.
Okay.
But again, he has the sticky on him. This could mean his stock is going to end really early again.
Okay, nice.
Oh, Toad. Making his appearance now, every once in a while.
Did it too early.
Yeah, I did like the total prediction of the like explosive of this support. Another thing to note, Kellner uses this especially a lot. He throws the turnips.
Oh
my god. Yeah, that's what I said earlier. Oh my god. That's so huge because Prof can kill him every time so quickly. Yeah, right now you see Kellner throwing the turnips at the mines, so you can kill the mines.
Oh,
it, yeah, he did that already like 5 times in set, which is super important. But he's walled out right now.
Oh, dodge the mine, okay.
Yeah.
He doesn't have a stick on.
Else it would have been sad. Yeah, good Afro. Gets Mr. Saturn though. Homie right off stage.
Okay,
peace.
That's
yeah.
No,
ooh,
it's
my
not.
God.
Okay.
Super good DI from Kellner.
Yes.
DI guard.
Dead.
Oh my god.
Okay.
Yeah, but he caught him jumping in because he was afraid of the mine.
I'll throw.
No? Whoa. Kellner's still living.
Space.
Holding on to his dear life with just a slipper.
I want Kellner to take the stock.
Yeah, at least the stock. Let's take this game. Oh my god, he waits for the turn.
Ooh. Okay, nice.
Nair.
Nair.
Oh my god, that was awful here. Kellner 180 holding on to his life. And Prof casually bombing all over the stage.
Oh my god.
Kellner is again living.
193? Okay, that's
when
it.
That's
yes.
It, yeah. Tight
okay.
Set.
That
GG
was so
to
well
Professor
played
Pro.
By, yeah.
Yeah. Well played to Kellner. He did make a hugely good job in the matchup. But I did not think it was enough, and especially.